had a lot of fun. I've never expected that there are so many runners in New York City. Front push was the hardest part. But after that, when I found the Adidas runner cheering, that made me so much happier. And I got really relieved to see the familiar faces. Then I crossed the finish line and I felt great. I made it my first Brooklyn half, nothing left in me, and the time was great too. It gave me a sense of belonging that I was looking for a long time since I moved here.